Dönmem.
Okay, what you got? This?
Yes, it.
Okay, very good. Now, today we'll be doing the next part, okay, which is basically the next method, which is income method. Okay, so before starting, we'll just discuss it, what is income method and everything. Okay, first you should know the method, income method. Okay, so over here you are going to do first of all the steps. Okay, you will put a heading income method step. First of all, you have to find the producing unit, okay, whether it's primary, secondary, or tertiary, right? After this, first of all, you need to find this compensation of employee, which is COE. Okay, in this COE, what you are going to add, first of all, wages and case, like basic pay, DRNs, allowance, bonus, commission, and all that. Then what you need to do, and then wages in kind. For example, over here, medical facilities, vehicle for personal use, they are rent allowance and all that. They are wages in kind. That comes under COE. Okay. Then third one is employment contribution to social security scheme, like retirement pension, gratuity, provident fund. They all are basically the employment contribution to security. So in first, you are going to include these three. Then second is OS. Okay. In OS, you are going to add rent, royalty, interest, profit. Profit can be of three types: dividend, corporate tax, or corporate saving. Okay. And then mixed income of self-employed. This is basically the income of own account worker, like this, and unequal interest, like small businesses and all that. They are known as mixed income. Like, for example, I am the barber, I have my shop. So whatever income I'm getting, that is my mixed income, right? So that all come under this. Then after this, first thing is that you have to find the sector. Then you have to calculate this COE, OS, and MI, mixed income. Okay. Once you calculate this, then you have to find this NDP at FC, like adding all this. Okay. Then you will calculate NNP at FC, which is basically from this NDP at FC, you will add NFIA and you will get this NNP at FC. Okay. So you will quickly write down the steps, okay? And then just write income method, then write identify the production enterprises, then write classify the factor A, this, and then this wages, example. Wages in kind, example, like this, okay? Okay, students, are you done writing this? Just type in chat box so that we can start with the numericals. Okay, students, are you done writing? After this, just write this last part and then we are done.